Emirates and each time. It gives me great pleasure to welcome you all this evening's performance, dance performance first by Malvika Sarukai, followed by the Shanai recital by the maestro Bismillah Khan. A more detailed introduction, of course, will be given by Mr. Mittal. My job is only to welcome you all so that you all enjoy this evening's performance. Mr. Mittal, please.
Good evening and welcome. I am proud that we are associated with this resplendent function. Grindlays have been associated with classical Indian music and dance for many years. We took the first concert of the London, the Festival of India in Great Britain in 1982, and the opening mela of the Festival of India in France in 1985. This is the first time we are associated with classical Indian music and dance in the Gulf, and I hope it will be a continuing association. I have great pleasure in bringing to you Malvika Sarukai, who is like a star rising in the firmament of Indian classical dance. Bharatanatyam has been seen here before from the time Hema Malini came here in 1979. We hope to show you what the state of the art is now and where it is going. The object of Indian classical music and dance is to evoke one of the nine emotions into which we divide all human experience, like the pathetic, the humorous, the valorous. These are three of the nine rasas. In one of the compositions Malvika will be dancing, these nine emotions will be made manifest. The other thing I'd like to suggest you focus on are the forms that she will assume while dancing. Those of you who are familiar with Indian classical sculpture will recognize many of the poses. The beauty of Bharatanatyam is a total beauty. It's a beauty of song, it's a beauty of the tempo, it's also a beauty of the line. I recommend that you focus on the emotions that she is trying to evoke, sustain and heighten, and also upon the line. I give you now Malvika Sarukai.
The Lord of the Dance, Pushpanjali.
I'm sorry that there has been a delay in resuming the program. This is because the party of Ustad Bismillah Khan consists of 8 people, including himself. His nephew Mumtaz accompanies him on the Shehnai, and his youngest son Nazim is on the tabla. I will introduce each member of the troupe once they come on the stage. But before that, let me thank the other sponsors, all those who have helped us, both for the wonderful speakers that they have provided here, the Emirates for having flown our musicians to Dubai. I'll now request Ustad Bismillah Khan to come on the stage, and after that I request the Indian Consul General here to say a few words, but after the artist has come on stage. Ladies and gentlemen, Respected Sitarji and the sponsors who have taken all the effort in bringing this evening to its great culmination. For me to say anything about Ustad Bismillah Khan will be like waving a diya, what we call lamp, before a sun. He is one of India's most distinguished artists to date and one of the most highly decorated persons of our country. His contribution to the classical instrument Shehnai has been unfathomable, unmeasurable. You can't measure his greatness, his mastery, his great dedication, his entire lifetime to master this instrument, which will be now displayed before you. And this evening you are also enjoyed a very lovely dance, combination of grace and beauty in the fine movements of Mavilka, who also is a great exponent of Bharatanatyam, and I'm sure you must have enjoyed every movement and its superb finish that was presented before us. I don't want to take much of your time, but at the same time, this is one of the first occasions for both these artists to be here in Dubai with us, and with my full heart on behalf of the Indian community and the Asian community who's present here, I welcome these great artists in our midst, and I hope that you will enjoy this evening. And I also once again here mention that two personalities were here involved in bringing this show to an interesting beginning. One is Mr. Anil Mehra of Lipton Tea and the other Mr. Harish Khanna of the Gringlis Bank. I must say, it is with these efforts of these two persons that these artists are here with you, and we Dubaians, as we call ourselves popularly, have the privilege of witnessing the great master today, this evening. I hope that you will enjoy this evening, and especially the Asian community who greatly revere this artist, and I am sure that you will hear one of the finest performance today evening, and it will be long remembered in Dubai. With these words, I say Jai Hind.
Before we begin, may I request Mrs. Kumar to please present a bouquet as a token of our appreciation to Ustad Ji for having come here and welcoming him. Please welcome Ustad Ji formally.
Moazziz Hazreen, Assalamu Alaikum. بڑی خوشی کی بات ہے یہ ناچیز بندہ بہت جگہ پروگرام کیا ہے بڑے بڑے ملکوں میں پروگرام کیا لیکن آج پہلا اتفاق ہے دبئی آیا ہوا نام بہت سنتے تھے دبئی کا لیکن آج آئے ہیں اور یہ بھی خبر تھی کہ ہمارے اپنے لوگ بھی بہت ہیں یہاں جس سے پہلے ہی دماغ میں ہمارے آ گیا کہ ہم کو اپنے راگوں میں بہت سی دقت نہیں پیدا ہوگی ہم کو داد ملے گی اور خدا کا شکر ہے کہ ہمارے ہندوستان کی سنگیت اس وقت چاروں طرف چھائی جا رہی ہے ابھی ہم پاکستان کا دورہ کیا پاکستان والوں نے ہماری کتنی قدر کی ہے کیسی ضیافتیں کی ہیں بھولنے کی بات نہیں اور یہی ایک درس ایسا ہے سنگیت ایک دوسرے کو ملا دیتا ہے اس میں ذات پات قوم مذہب उत्तर दक्षिण पूर्व पश्चिम कुछ नहीं, खरज रेखा गंधार मध्यम पंचम धेवत निखार, सात सुर हैं। मैं दुनिया को चैलेंज करता कोई आठ बताए, सब कहेंगे सात। ऐसा होना चाहिए, एक ऐसा इदारा कायम हो जहां हम सब इकट्ठा हो जाए। बहरहाल आप तमामी हजरात का शुक्रिया अदा करता हूं, और एक नाचीज और छोटा सा कलाकार आपकी खिदमत में अपनी कला पेश करता है। उसके पेश करने से पहले हमारे ग्रुप के जो लोग हैं उनका तारुफ करा देता हूं। ये हैं मजाहिर हुसैन साहब खुर्दक, वो हैं हमारे शागिर्द मोहन लाल जी, वो हैं जामिन हुसैन हमारे लड़के, ये हैं हमारे बिरादर हबीब हुसैन सुरपर, ये हैं हमारे पोते मोहम्मद हसनैन, ये हैं हमारे भांजे मुमताज हुसैन, और वो हैं हमारे छोटे लड़के नाजिम हुसैन। और क्या मैं अपना भी नाम बताऊं? वाह वाह वाह, बहुत उम्दा। हूं कि हिंदुस्तान में बैठा हुआ।
Thank you. Thank you.
अभी आपके सामने राग केदारा बजाया है, अब आपके सामने एक पूर्वी धुन बजाऊंगा और उसके बाद अगर मूड बना तो कोई और सुनाएंगे। उसमें बहुत काफी टाइम लग जाएगा मित्र साहब, वो है राग और दो मिनट का राग होता है और हमारी सेहत इस काबिल नहीं है कि जो हम उस हिसाब से चलेंगे जो पहले करते थे, लिहाजा हम ये चाहते हैं बहरहाल इसमें खुदा आलम सबको तंदुरुस्त रखे। इसमें ऐसे लोग हैं जो राग भी समझते हैं, बिल्कुल नहीं ये गलत समझते हैं लेकिन कम। और ये चीज़ ऐसी है कि जैसे तमाम खाने के साथ बेहतरीन किस्म की बिरयानी है, बाकर खानी है, फलाना ढिमका है, उसके साथ में चटनी भी होती है जायका बनाने के लिए। तो इस किस्म की भी चीज़ दे दें और हम अपने हिसाब से प्रोग्राम ख़त्म करेंगे, इसलिए कि थक जाऊँगा तो मैं ज़्यादा प्रोग्राम कर ही नहीं सकता। ज़्यादा लो भैया।